Hello everyone, today I'll be teaching you how to buy some Rev using a MetaMask wallet. So first things first, let's head on to the QuickSwap exchange. In order to do that, just go to quickswap.exchange and it will automatically bring you to this screen. Let's go ahead and connect our wallet and we're going to choose MetaMask since that's the wallet that we're using. So once we're connected, we'll be able to use our balance to convert Matic into other tokens. If you do not already have Matic in your wallet, I have a tutorial linked in the description. Additionally, if you do have some Ethereum that you would like to convert over to the Matic network, you can use this bridge. It's wallet.matic.network/bridge, and this will let you convert your Ethereum from the Ethereum network to the Polygon network, which is what we'll be using today. Now, I'll be only converting one Matic into the Rev token. So the Rev token is used by Rev Racing, and as you guys can see, I already have a balance of Rev as well as a balance of Matic, and this is the amount that I'll be receiving. So if I go ahead and click swap, it'll indicate the pricing that I'm receiving as well as the fee that I'll be charged. Now I'm gonna confirm the swap, and there will be a gas fee provided here, and we can confirm, and the transaction has been submitted to the blockchain. Now we just wait for the transaction to complete. And once the transaction has successfully completed, you'll notice an increase in your Rev balance. You can also check it out inside your MetaMask wallet. And if you do not have the Rev token here, you can add it by clicking on Add Token. I'll go ahead and leave the contract address in the video description, and then you can use that to add the token to your wallet. And that is all.